video is rated X for extreme. Max out twice a day on ESPN.